The Honourable Member of Calgary Alba.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Alberta is a remarkable place. The people of Alberta are the most extraordinary, talented, resilient, kind, community-minded people anywhere in the world. And this didn't happen by accident. It happened because we're the kind of place that rewards people who take risks, who work hard, who make something of themselves, and more importantly, make something of their community. Albertans are both fiercely independent, and at the same time, we rely on our community and we look out for our neighbours. We are not the stereotype of the single-minded, profit-motivated, tax-despising Albertans. We are entrepreneurial and independent, make absolutely no mistake, but we also care deeply about our community and we care deeply for one another. But Albertans are smart and practical, and so we won't support politicians who are spendthrift, who persistently rack up huge amounts of debt for our children to pay. Albertans deserve a government that shares all of those values. We've shown this time and time again. When given the opportunity to vote for politicians who are narrow-minded and mean-spirited, we won't do it. And we also won't support a government that's out of step with Albertans' innate sense of fiscal discipline. Albertans don't have to choose either or. We don't have to choose left or right. We don't have to choose between a strong economy or a good quality of life. We can have both, and we deserve both. That's the message the members of the Alberta Party endorsed at our recent AGM. It was a packed house, but it wasn't just the number of people in attendance that was exciting, it's who they were. Community leaders, activists, doers, and most importantly, the room reflected the diversity of this great province. The province of Alberta is a place of possibility, and the Alberta Party is a party that reflects the optimism that we should all share about this great place. And we want Albertans to get involved. Join one of our many upcoming events throughout the province, join a CA, share your ideas. Yes, Alberta has its challenges, but they will be overcome by working with can-do people in a can-do province. That's who the Alberta Party is, that's who Albertans are. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.